traffic trouble also is headed to the south side of Terre Haute. The driving lanes for both the north and southbound lanes of U.S. 41 will close between Woods Mall Road and Harlan Drive. The lanes will close Monday so crews can finish constructing the on and off ramps for the 641 bypass. Traffic restrictions are scheduled to last through July.